When I heard from my doctor, it was my worst nightmare. My baby's diagnosis was dismal, a severe abnormality, and my husband and I decided to have an abortion so our daughter wouldn't suffer. Tim Michaels thinks that decision should have been his, not ours. He wants to criminalize abortion. And if he's elected, women will lose the freedom to decide what's best for them. Tim Michaels is just way too radical for Wisconsin.